Okay. Good day, everyone. My name is Ondela, a 1K guide from East London. Today is Saturday, the 15th of July, 2017. And today I will be doing a Triple M presentation in East London. Guys, I would like to let you know that Triple M is back. This time it is sustainable. All we need to do is to deploy the system. Later on in the presentation, I will show you the video of all the testimonies that are running. And for the new members who would like to join, I will tell you everything from the Triple M ideology and everything else. For all those who have been with Triple M and who didn't know anything about Triple M, about the new system after the second restart, I will tell you more about your old marvels. Okay, what you need to know now is that your marvels will be out unless you pledge again. Then your old marvels will come out from the new money that you'll be putting in the system. It will come out in the form of 10%, and we must be loyal to the system. Triple M for the new members. It stands for Mavrodi Mondial Movement. And then Triple M started a long time ago. It's the largest community of mutual aid and donation exchange. It is the online program. Now Triple M unites millions of people from Europe, Asia, Africa, and America. So even here in South Africa, Triple M is big. So I want you guys to come back, and you must pledge. What you need to know is that we must not be greedy. We must pledge as little as from 100 rands up to 1,000 rands, because we must not treat Triple M as like a business. It's not a business. We are only here to help one another. Yeah, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I'll be showing later on the videos for the testimonies. People are back to Triple M, they are pledging, they are putting on money, and then they are throwing money. Triple M before has helped millions of people in South Africa. In Triple M, many people realize their dreams. We must join as many as we can. Okay, another thing is that Triple M is still using the old system. For a rent, your interest generates for 30%, and if you do in bitcoins, it generates for 50%. And I will also show you how if you are interested in doing bitcoins, if you don't want to use rent, want to use bitcoins, I will also show you how to register for bitcoins. Yeah. Okay, I will later on take questions. Welcome, Sisi. Go get a chair. I've already explained that your money will grow for 30% per month, and then if you're using a rent, it will grow for 30% a month, and then if you're using Bitcoin, it's growing for 50%. Okay, the minimum amount is as little as 100 rands. I've said earlier on that you must not be greedy. You must not treat this as a business. This is not a business. We are only here to help one another. This is not an investment, guys. We are only here to help one another.